Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Sipuan has just signed in, and welcome to a review of ATA 8432. I like the 80s and Z. Sorry, man, I like the 90s and Z. I don't know what the fuck Z means, but you know what? ATA, we'll see what you got. 59 Platinums. E on your report card, dang, you stupid as shit. It's like, what else? Okay, that's basically it. What are you playing recently? Crash Bandicoot 2, and then Payday 2, Bioshock 2, Rainbow Six Siege. Damn, dude, you're like playing four different games. Was, hold on, this is 2 days ago. 2 days ago, 4 days ago, so you went playing Payday, and then Crash Bandicoot after that, went to play some Bioshock, and then okay. Alright, so, let's get started. 10x Ninja, wow. 10 Second Ninja X, don't know what that is. Finish it, 3-on-3, good luck with that. Okay, Abs Animals, oh, you got Bubble, nice. So, arcade series, you got all of them complete, nice. Nothing on Assassin's Creed, okay. Back to the Future. I don't understand these people. Why you get the Platinum and then the Episode 1, but you don't want to bargain the others? Like, the fuck, man? Oh, you got the fucking Telltale Batman. Oh, man, look at this shit. What the fuck is this? Battlefield 4, nothing. The pussy Bioshock 2. Fucking A, dude. Wait, you have PS3 Bioshock Infinite? What the fuck? Alright. Blaze Blue. Okay, considering the fact that you don't have any of these completed, don't point you having Blaze Blue. No Borderlands 2. You have Bully. Cool. Oh, Call of Duty Classic. I'm gonna check on that. Anything else? Yeah. The only thing you have is Modern Warfare and the Classified? The fuck? Alright. I mean, I guess the Classified is worth something, but there's really nothing else. Like, you're almost done with Classic. World at War, I'm gonna see what you. Well, there's no point checking it, but whatever. Nothing on Mall for 2 or 3. Like, what is this? You want me to review you, and you're not even, like, putting effort to, like, the main games. Like, come on, man. Color Guardians? Okay, Crash Bandicoot, I guess. There's vanilla DLC on it. Oh, what else? Nothing on Dark Souls 2, Day of the Tentacle, of course, Disc Jam, possibly is easy, Drawn to Death, I didn't know you have that, good luck. So yeah, Fallout 4, okay, that's something worth looking at now, just no DLC on it. You already checked on FIFA's, Fortnite, good luck. Have you even gotten that, what the fuck's that called, completed? Telltale, Gold Simulator, cool, DLC, let me see if you're kicked on Gran Turismo. Oh my god, okay, finally we see something different here. All fucking, San Andreas, Grand Theft Autos, okay. Alright, you know what, now's actually worth looking at now, holy shit. This is something worth looking at now, this is probably the only thing good I see in your list so far, holy shit. Alright, thank you, like, damn, I was gonna be like, nah, you're 2 out of 10. To Home, Hotline Miami, okay. Hustle Kings, Hyper Void, no, you have that. I Am Bread, good luck. Just both easy, infamous. Jak and Daxter, you're missing everything but 3. You're missing everything but 3. Okay, you got everything but 3. And that's the only one you're missing, and that's the Vita one. I'm surprised you even got the Vita Jak 2, but you can't do the Vita Jak 3. That's way easier than 2, like, come on. Jazz Punk, okay, whatever. No jetpacks. You have all the stacks, but you don't even fucking 100% any of them. Just Cause, Killing 4, Kung Fu Rabbit, LA Noir, cool. DLC, So Life is Strange, alright. Nothing. Next Pain 3, good luck. Minecraft, okay, you have the PS4 and DLC, PS3, try to get the DLC on that. Minecraft Story Mode, DLC, man, come on. I didn't even know there's DLC for this, really. I did not even know. Holy shit. Now I know. Now you gotta do the DLC. My name is Mayo. I'll give you, I guess, easy. I don't know what the trophies call for this, but I gotta check if you got it or not. Neverwinter, good luck. You're playing way too many free-to-play games. You need to stop that. See, you got Petalands. That's the only one. Well, I mean, that's the easiest, probably like the second easiest free-to-play game out there. There's a free-to-play game I want to do, but I don't want to do Petalands. But see, new paint part, Octodad. Okay, Octodad, I guess. Okay, Parappa the Rapper. Payday 2. Okay, cool. You don't have the first one. What the fuck is it? DLC on that. I know you're probably playing. You're probably working on it now. Nothing. Nothing. Kecton on PlayStation Home. At least you got the first prototype. Trying to finish that. Nothing on Red Dead. Resident Evil 5. Cool. You got that completed. Rocket League. All right. Sleeping Dog. You got both Sleeping Dogs, but you have DLC in the second one, but not on the PS4. But what's going on with the PS3? Only Sly 3, Sparkus Legends, that's it, you're done. Super Meat Boy, that's it, you're done. Surgeon Simulator, I mean, I don't know about that. Oh, Tabletop DLC, another easy game. Tekken Revolution, oh my god, what is the last trophy you need for that? Seriously? The Bunker, okay, you got Skyrim and the DLC. Oh, that's PS4. What the fuck? Why do you complete PS4s with DLCs but not PS3 with DLCs? I don't get it. The Four Kings Casino, dude, you already fucking kecked. Stop playing these free-to-play games. What is this shit? Look, the Tomorrow Children. I'm pretty sure the servers are down. You can't do that anymore. Like, seriously, stop playing these games and just like, not even bother doing it anymore. Like, you have so many. Like, you have free-to-play games on your list now, so now you have no choice but to spend 1,000 hours on it. So, like, I don't understand you right now. What is this shit? Fucking, oh, god damn it, dude. Like, literally, I can't. I don't. What the fuck, dude? You spend time doing this, but you don't want to spend time playing free games. But, and yet, you spend time playing GTA. What the fuck is this list, man? Walking Dead Survival Instinct. That's the only one you're missing from all this Walking Dead bullshit. And maybe The Escapist, if you count that. Wolf Among Us, I guess. Nebula, I guess. Nothing on that. No Tiny Troopers. Twisted Metal Black. Surprised you have that. Uncharted 2? You didn't even fucking platinum Uncharted 2. Are you kidding me right now? But you got the third one platinum. What? I don't understand this right now. You have the shitty Uncharted game too, and you didn't even finish that. What list is this, man? What list is this? Because I don't understand this right now. Until Dawn, I guess. Welcome Park. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Like, I don't even know. I don't even know what this is right now. Like, I'm surprised I'm reviewing you right now. Like, what the fuck? Okay, so your first trophy is Uncharted 3. You got the platinum. Your first platinum is fucking GTA 5. Damn. Damn, that's cool. Okay. And you started 4 years ago. Man, you are the biggest rookie in the fucking planet right now. It's like, goddamn. See, Into the Fire. 10 Platinum Jack 3, okay. Elite Trophy and Diamonds to you. Oh, that's cool. 20 Platinum Life is Strange. 30 Platinum Back to the Future. Sleeping Dogs for your Platinum, okay. 50 Platinum Last. Okay, Last of Us, alright. Rocket League, Fast Platinum, My Name is Mayo. How fast did you do that one? Where is it? How fast did you do My Name is Mayo? 30 minutes, alright. Don't care about that. A trophy cabinet. Okay, yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, literally, yeah. You probably need to add GTA 5 in here, and probably who? What else you have here that's in your cabinet? Seriously, because in all honesty, like looking at this right now, I don't even know, man. You might as well just put all the GTAs in your damn cabinet. Like, damn. Maybe Jack too. Well, classic. What you need here? You beat the game. So just hard and veteran. Should have done veteran first, but since you decided to play the easy, sucks for you. Black Ops 2. Let me see. Two main trophies I care about right now. Let me see if you got it. All right. Trophy number one, check. Trophy number two, nope, kecked. Well, no, you're not kecked, but you be high. Call of Duty World at War. Hold on a second. You haven't done no veteran right now. No veteran. So that means you're just playing through easy mode and you're not even fucking bothering with this game anymore. Have you even done zombies? So you actually play zombies. Okay. But you haven't even got veteran completed. So let me just tell you something right now. I'm gonna highlight it for you. Just so it'll make you break your controller. Here you go, right here. This trophy right here. It's gonna be your best friend, okay? I'm letting you know right now. That trophy's gonna be the most. Probably you're gonna have to go to GameStop and buy another controller for it. That's all I can tell you right now. Gran Turismo 5, did you get. Okay. I don't think these are it. I don't know what they're called. If PSN profiles let me like highlight certain things, it makes it so much easier to review people. Oh, God damn it! I don't even know what it's called. Oh, it's right here. Yep, you're cacked on that anyways. All right. Need Speed to Run. There's one trophy I need to figure out, and I'm reading a news article. What the hell? I didn't know it's a trophy. Oh, I think it's this one. Yeah. Okay, you got it. So you're good. You're good. All right. So you can still do the run. Tekken Revolution. What do you need? What? What? Oh my God. Are you kidding me? I'm pretty sure you. If you like, seriously, you really can't get this trophy. Like, you can't get any of the online. You can't get. Anything, so the servers are shut down, and you telling me that you can't just go on Tekken Revolution, this trophy will pop up. Like, it makes no fucking sense. So, most likely, you got everything completed less than 10 days, and you didn't even bother going back to play the game. What the fuck, man? You literally just killed yourself right there. It's like you just shot yourself in the foot, and you didn't even bother going back to it. Like, literally, look, can't beat anymore. Like, literally, 10 days. 10 fucking days, man. 10 fucking days. Like, 10 fucking days. God. Can't even fucking do Tekken Revolution. You were literally a fingertip away, and you just let go of the fucking Grand Canyon, and you're just dead. That's it. No more, man. No more, man. You're going to hell. Hell. Right there. Let me see. Do you do any other Tekken games? Where is it? Where is it? I'm going too fast. Somebody stop me, please. Okay. Nothing. That's the only game you have for Tekken. But that's it. Damn, dude. All right. Well, I don't know what to say about your list, but we'll find out in the final results. Here's my advice. Fuck everything you play right now and just immediately go for those free-to-play games instantly. Then clean up your list. After that Tekken Revolution incident, pay attention to the games you play. So, I'll give you a 3 out of 10. Still need to improve. The only improvement I see is GTA, and that's basically it. I don't know what other games matter to anyone else that's watching this, but that's all I see on this list. So, what do you guys think? Is he really a 3 out of 10, or those free-to-play games drops it into a 1 out of 10? Do you guys like the 80s or the 90s? If there's a zombie apocalypse, would you stack The Walking Dead before you die? And finish Jak 3 Vita. Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Here.